Hey. We've been awaiting your return. Come, follow me.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us.
I trust you won't disappoint.
I can remember it.
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before you. Not every companion, though. Only some take to it. Well, I grow old. I worry that Shore won't call an animal to glory. Living as beasts draws our souls closer. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but you don't need to and speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is. Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
You're a good friend. Here, take this. You'll like it.
What brings you to me? Find some strength? I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip to Morrowind.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. All right, then.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. The Jarl of Eastmar. It seems that predators have taken... Someone's got to head out there and take... I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming...
Take pity, sir, and spare me a few septums.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. If you change your mind, seek me out here. My patron, you have chosen wisely. Lead on, and I shall follow.
That's all I ask.
And what might you, if that is what you wish? Let's go. In the air here. I do not envy those creatures that make a home in such a cold, dark place as this. Careful. Our footsteps will echo in every chamber and tunnel. There's an unnatural chill in the air. Some evil power is at work in this place. Caves. Wonder what's below. I thought about becoming a bandit. I decided I preferred clean clothes.
Vacation is where the head is. That is what Dervenin told us about our master. He's cozy in his solitude.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
I've heard you made good work. The mindless cretins didn't stand. Still eager to He has something special planned for you. Better talk to him.
Ah, there you are.
Yes. But it's not for everyone to hear. We will speak more.
I forget that you've The door is hidden. But I will show you. I wish more of I've started seeing. I've battled next to every man and woman here, and the bonds
Some nights stronger I than dream those of blood. About the mists of
next time. Heart.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Not now. The Underforge, tonight. Are you prepared? This is no test, New Blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
As you wish.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls at feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the Wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the Beast World, friend? That is your choice. We will not force you. Meet us here when you're ready. Very well.
Are you awake? Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You have the blood of the wolf in you. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them. Nothing in... Then, well, you got a taste. It doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes... The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hersine. All right, then. Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Huh?
hearing things.
There's someone there.
Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them before they died.
I'm gonna put you down.
You won't live to see tomorrow. Speak to me, Shield Brother.
Thank you.
that.
Getting closer. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call her the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
What was that?
Over here.
Tomorrow. Place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Time to end this little game.
No surprise they keep burning. Filthy squalor. Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them before they died.
Something. You won't live to see tomorrow.
We're getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call her the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why. Huh? Bastards. Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. I've been hearing rumors of Silverhand activity. A group of them has holed up in the rift. Run fast, my friend. I'm gonna find whoever did this.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Looking for shipping? Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling some of these and it isn't just the dark. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
Listen to you.
It's not that simple. Ulfric wants Skyrim for the Nords. He doesn't trust what he calls out.
Let me know if you see anything you like. I like to share my good fortune with those who deserve it.
Come on in. We've got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds. Another dark...
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Magic? Goodness, not...
Better that than dealing with Ulfric's wizard like some do.
Take a look.
I'll show you to your room, right this way.
If there's anything else you need.
Metal. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside.
I can... Just...
You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Oh, if there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now.
I'll never have... Are you kidding? I came all the way from Cyrodiil just to work with him. He's not the best teacher, but just watching him, I've learned so much.
I don't appreciate loiterers, if that's what you're here to do.
Mm-hmm.
Take a look. Just a man's life work. You would do. It's buried with Kural Mill. Luckily for you. Please, don't dally. The legendary bar. A small. It is said, for an alchemist like myself, I've. Entire. I even named. And now, for in my current condition.
I have a decent mind for potions.
I'll never be able to. Why are you still standing around?
Yep. Everyone says you're... Greymane is the... If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. I bet you'll be glad to get your white run and get out of this weather.
We Greymanes have been feuding with the Battleborns for years. Well, when you get to be my age, you don't only that it happened. I was done talking anyway.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I've already given you a job. Now get to it.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. No! Let's not waste any time.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now.
I was the newest companion until you came along. Guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you...
I can. It might save your life.
Be careful.
tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
Need a ride? I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here. You'll end up like a rookie.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Svar, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your
you
mother...
You betrayed us!
Lock the city gate.
Let's get going.
Get on with it!
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
Aren't you already running a job for Aella?
Rogvir.
I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
After he murdered High King Torig.
Let's go.
By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Thorin. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords!
Put him down!
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to your room. This way.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art of wit to that of warfare.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Welcome to the Winking.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
Watch what you're doing!
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You might want to rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful...
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious. But a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day... Join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in the city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage his city.
General.
You people and your damn Jarls.
Sir, you can't force a Nord to accept help he hasn't asked for.
If Ulfric's making a move,
heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
We need to be there to stop it.
Vampire hunters.
Draft another letter with the usual platitudes, but this time share some of your intelligence regarding Ulfric's plans. Embellish if you have to.
We'll let it seem like it's his idea.
Yes, sir.
You Nords and your sense of honor. You Nords and your bloody sense of honor. It's good we hold the Reach. Were the rebels to gain control, the Silver Mines would give them a coin to hire more thugs and expand their violence.
Something to report?
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Until... next time. My carriage... where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady on.
never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like
want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman until you have a strong drink and a fist.
Fresh baked mister, could you spare a coin?
Still warm from the oven.
You should try the venison. It's delicious.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole countries full of them down south.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
Seems there. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never lasts.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Welcome. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Come back to Bits and Pieces anytime.